This is it. This is a very big day, Pascal. I'm finally gonna do it. I'm gonna ask her.
Rapunzel! Let down your hair!
It's time! I know, I know! Come on, don't let her see you.
Rapunzel? I'm not getting any younger down here.
Coming, Mother!
Rapunzel, how you manage to do that every single day without fail. It looks absolutely exhausting, darling.
Oh, it's nothing.
Then I don't know why it takes so long. Oh, darling, I'm just teasing.
All right. So, Mother, as you know, tomorrow is a very
Rapunzel,
big day.
Rapunzel, look in that mirror. You know what I see? I see a strong, confident, beautiful young lady. Oh, look, you're here too.
I'm just teasing. Stop taking everything so seriously.
Okay, so Mother, as I was saying, tomorrow
Rapunzel, Mother's feeling a little run down. Would you sing for me, dear? Then we'll talk.
Oh, of course, Mother. Flower, gleaming glow, let your power shine. Make the clock reverse, bring back what once was mine.
Hey,
do what has been heard, change your fate's design. Save what has been lost, and that's mine.
Rapunzel!
So, Mother, earlier I was saying tomorrow was a pretty big day, and you didn't really respond, so I'm just gonna tell you, it's my birthday! Ta-da!
No, can't be. I distinctly remember. Your birthday was last year.
That's the funny thing about birthdays. They're kind of an annual thing. Mother, I'm turning 18, and I wanted to ask what I really want for this birthday. Actually, what I wanted for quite a few birthdays.
Okay, Rapunzel, please, stop with the mumbling. You know how I feel about the mumbling. Blah, 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 blah. It's very annoying. I'm just teasing. You're adorable. I love you so much, darling.
I want to see the floating lights.
What?
Oh. Well, I was hoping you would take me to see the floating lights.
Oh, you mean the stars.
That's the thing. I've charted stars, and they're always constant. But these? They appear every year on my birthday, Mother. Only on my birthday. And I can't help but feel like they're meant for me. I need to see them, Mother. And not just from my window, in person. I have to know what they are.
You want to go outside? Why, Rapunzel? Look at you, as fragile as a flower. Still a little sapling, just a sprout. You know why we stay up in this tower.
I know, but...
That's right, to keep you safe and sound, dear. Guess I always knew this day was coming. Knew that soon you'd want to leave the nest. Soon, but not yet.
But
shh, trust me, pet. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Listen to your mother. It's a scary world out there. Mother knows best. One way or another, something will go wrong, I swear. Ruffians, thugs, poison ivy, quicksand, cannibals and snakes, the plague.
No,
yes,
but...
Also large bugs, men with pointy teeth, and
stop no more, you'll just upset me. Mother's right here.
Mother will protect you. Darling, here's what I suggest. Skip the drama, stay with Mama. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Take it from your mumsy. On your own, you won't survive. Sloppy, underdressed, immature, clumsy, please. They'll eat you up alive.
fine. Gullible, naive, positively grubby, ditzy, and a bit, well, vague. Plus, I believe, getting kind of chubby. I'm just saying, 'cause I love you, Mother understands. Mother's here to help you. All I have is one request.
Rapunzel?
Yes?
Don't ever ask to leave this tower again.
Yes, Mother.
Oh, I love you very much, dear.
I love you more.
I love you most.
Don't forget it. You regret it. Mother knows best.
See you in a bit, my flower.
I'll be here.